group will they go with? And will it help the Chambers cars, or will it help Jeff Gordon to victory lane?
All bets are off. They get to the middle of the travel. Watch out, down low.
Way down comes Johnson.
Good run.
He's got room. They're three wide. Three by three to the line.
Johnson.
Maybe Jimmy Johnson.
I believe he got him by an inch.
Labonte right on the rear spoiler.
And Earnhardt goes in high. That's going to leave some room for Labonte on the bottom.
Here comes Paul Labonte making a charge. They come toward the line. Who will it be? It is going to be.
I don't either. But look like Earnhardt just by a little bit.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. Or does Clint Bowyer win? And here comes Tony Stewart. He's getting the push from Castle. Coming out of four. This is really going
to
be close.
Here goes Junior to the inside.
Junior to the inside. Bowyer takes the lead and pulls out and at the stripe. It's Bowyer.
Stewart.
I thought it was Bowyer, but Tony Stewart does it.
Kane eking out in front as they come off of turn four. Jones trying to power to the outside. Here they come back to the start-finish line. It's going to be a photo finish, sliding sideways at the line. Casey Kane wins it at Charlotte, and a huge crash behind him.
How's this first? I haven't heard from NASCAR yet.
And he'll get over here to the travel, try to make the slingshot on.
As soon as he knows that he doesn't have to worry about that third-place car of Montoya, he probably will try to make the move, although I don't know if it'll do him any good or not.
Last chance through the trial.
Here he comes!
Here he comes! Here they come!
It's Harvick!
He got him!
He timed it perfect!
He's getting a big push.
He's coming. He's up to second.
Hamlin to second.
Watch the inside. Martin Truex Jr. three wide.
Truex to the bottom. No, wreck.
Kenseth saves it. Here they come to the line. This is the finish of the Daytona 500. Side by side, bouncing off each other.
Unbelievable. I think it was Denny Hamlin.
I have it as
Hamlin by an inch.
Jarrett has the slight advantage as they go into the third and fourth corners. Davey Allison battles back on the outside. It's going to be a photo finish. They touch coming down through the tri-oval at the line. Who wins it? I believe Jarrett.
Bring it to the checker.
And the 88 of Matt Crafton.
Still
are they going to make the move? Here comes Sauter looking to the inside. Almirola in front of Kyle Busch. Kyle Busch is going to move to
still
the inside. It's a drag race. They're three wide at the stripe. It looked as though
in
Kyle
the middle there.
Busch
may have
outlasted Almirola.
Two thousandths
of a second. Changes lanes. Here comes Kane on the outside.
Just can't quite man it right there off of turn two.
McMurray almost hit the wall exiting two and drops back.
Yeah, he lost a lot of ground right there. Last time through three and four, though.
Here they
Kane
come.
Kane comes to the bottom.
It's
he gets a
close
run. He's got a good run on him.
Side by side to the line. Kenseth.
Told you to be a Fomoco finish.
All going on behind Regan Smith. Can he hang on? Will the fuel last to the finish line? Here they come to the checkers. Casey Kane on the outside lane. Three wide to the win at Daytona.
Come on, baby. You can do it on this end of the speedway. Come off the four and get up alongside of him.
Half a mile.
Here he comes.
Who's going to get off?
Here he comes. He's got him this time.
It's going to be a drag race. Whoa! They touch.
Craven got him. Craven. All right. What a finish.
Next flag ends the race. There's never been a last lap pass at Phoenix.
Here he comes.
Carl, he's under him.
He's going to move him up the racetrack.
He's got him up the hill. Here he comes.
Wow, look at him slam.
That's going to be.
Too close to call.
I can't call that one.
Did you see them hitting one another?
I think Harvick got it by a fraction of an inch.
They're lining up for a run behind him. Here comes Jeff Burton. This is it.
They all make it back without wrecking him. Surprise me, boys.
Two by two. Earnhardt on the bottom. Skinner up top to squeeze him down. Photo finish.
I will not try to call that. We was looking right down on him.
Here's Pappas inside of Morris.
He got him.
Morris going to try the crossover.
Clear.
Pappas over the curves. Here comes Boris Said. Drag racing to the finish line. Side by side. Who's going to get here first? It is, I think, Boris Said. I think he got it by a bumper. This far clear.
clear of the pack. Does Bowyer pull out and try and win?
There's a chance that Bowyer might try to pull out and win when they get to the trial.
Here he goes. Here he goes. Does the pack have a chance to run him down?
Side over there, you and him. No pressure.
Side by side in contact. The pack is not going to catch him. They
Burton still got
again.
A chance.
Clint Bowyer gets the win.
I don't know who won that. Good job, Cliff.
Let's see what happens on the last lap. Again, it is Davey Allison.
Oh, Sterling Marlin,
Marlin
spin.
Spins off of corner number two. Sterling Marlin spins down the backstretch. Here comes Mark Martin trying to make a move off of corner number four. It's a drag race.
Wow.
I don't know. A photo finish. I think Davey Allison won, but I wouldn't say for sure.
I agree. I think he had him by about 3 or 4 inches.
Too wide behind them with Brian Keselowski in fifth.
They're going to take a look here, Michael and... And Kyle, here they come. They've got to run, but they're going to
crash.
Oh, no.
Trevor Bayne is in it along with David Ragan.
And
Burton will win it over Bowyer.
5/1000ths of a second. Slow car might be in the way. Here he comes. He's going to drive it to the bottom.
Oh, Harvick's leaving a lot of bottom over.
The slow car is going to be in the way.
Just right like a year ago, he's going to get him, though.
Here
he's
going to
get him. Gordon got loose. It's Harvick.
Harvick by inches.
Teammates, two Chevys helping each other.
Hey, have you ever seen this movie before?
Here comes Harvick.
Ago. Don't count Jimmy Johnson
Jimmy
out.
Johnson's fighting back.
It's going to be a drag.
Not over yet.
Check
who is
drag
it going to be?
Jimmy Johnson. Johnson got it.
I mean.
By inch.
6/1000ths of a second.
Mark Martin with a good solid run. He might be able to dip under both of them. Or all three of them caught up there.
About 5 seconds to pay dirt. Here they come. Irvin on the inside.
The shortcut on the inside is going to be of some help.
As they come to the line, dead even.
I don't know. I think
like the three.
I think Earnhardt won the race. He was awfully close.
Hold your breath. Here they come to the checkered flag. Keselowski and Smith and the whole pack steaming to the finish line. Regan Smith wins it by a fender.
I'm telling you, they're going to be side by side when they come to the line. It's going to be another one of those fantastic Atlanta finishes.
Johnson tries to block him. It's who can stay in the front here off turn four.
And here they come, and I think Cole's got the advantage on him.
The 29 with Matt Kenseth.
Oh, Mark got loose. Mark got loose.
And Harvick's getting a run off turn four. It's going to be a drag race all the way back to the start-finish line. No caution. They're side by side right to the line.
Big crash. Here they come. Checkered flag. Harvick. Kevin Harvick wins the Daytona 500.
Kyle Larson looking on Kyle Busch. Slow cars ahead. Final corner. Busch tries the bottom, Larson goes high, squeeze to the stripe. Kyle Busch by a fender at the finish line.
You are allowed to race to the line once the yellow has come out. Cale Yarbrough did that, Richard Petty is counterattacking. This may be the race that we're looking at here as they sweep up into traffic, a highly dangerous situation.
These coming down the front straight, here they are, Sam. They will come across the yellow line, just about together, but Petty had the lead. By the nose of the car, Richard Petty was just in front of Cale Yarbrough.
All clear. One last charge right here, man.
It's all over, boys.
What's that? The last best
here
move
comes
made
outside.
Too soon.
Here he comes. Outside. Outside.
Just like in Atlanta last March. He's not going to be able to do it. I don't think they're side
yes,
by
he
side.
Is.
Here he comes. Jimmy.
Hey, baby. Bring it.
48 car.
He did it. Three in a row. Jimmy Johnson.
1 mile to the finish line of the Budweiser shootout. Tony Stewart or Kyle Busch, who's going to win it?
I don't know if Kyle's got it. Remember what happened the last time these two were coming to the start-finish line back in the July race?
Smoke versus Wild Thing to the line.
He got him.
Wild Thing wins.
He got him.